Hi guys, it's me, and today I am going to be doing my makeup. Here she is. So let's get on with it. So I have four eyeshadow palettes, and I'm kind of like, I don't know which ones to choose from. Like, these are kind of the same. These are the Makeup Academy professional ones. They're kind of same, but not all the same colours, as you can see. So I don't know if I choose from them. Or the other one, which is in black, any of them. Or my last one, which is the Revolution Ultra Eyeshadows. So I think I'm going to go for this one. It's got a mirror on it as well, but even though I've got a big mirror in front of me anyway. And a little mirror. And this is also the PS Eyebrow Brush. And this is the Pro Artist Lipstick Palette. So let's get on with it, and then I'll start doing some more things. So let me just find my eyebrow brush. Gonna be hard. I always can never find it. Always goes down to the bottom. Oh, damn it, my bronzer always does that. Someone use that. I can never find my eyebrow brush. I just take loads of my brushes out and wait till I find it. What's this? Nope. Right, let's just take a ball out first. That'll be easier to find it. I'm sorry about this, but I can never find it. Found it! I'll pull them back in a minute. So this is my eyebrow brush, and it is the Eco Tools. So which one am I gonna go for? I don't know if to do one or two bits. I think I might just do one today. I think that might be better. I think I still got a bit of eyeliner on me, but oh well. I don't know if I want a quite darkish one or a light one, so I'm just gonna go for a light one. It's not right showing up right now, but it will in a minute. Always does. Sorry about that, but my sister's watching something. Actually, it don't really show up, does it? I've worn this one loads and it's always showing up. It's a bit weird. Oh my god. Oh wait, it's showing up a bit now. I think it's because I'm not even in a proper daylight. Also, guys, I'll be doing some vlogs. There should be one today, and it'll be taken. I know it looks really bad right now. Please just ignore that. So I will wipe that off in a minute. But I think it might be a fireplace shop because we are going fireplace shopping because we're getting our whole house done. But like, it'll be my first vlog, and I'm sorry, it'll be a boring vlog, but that's what vlogs are about. Oh, it's not really, but it's a vlog life, but I'm not a real vlogger yet. Yeah, just mind the eyeshadow, please. I always do this and then it's actually gone dark on it. Then I'll rub it off in a minute. Don't worry, it's not, I don't actually go out like that. If I did, I don't think any of you would like me. It looks really bad on camera though, and it doesn't even look bad. And it didn't even look bad for me.
Libs?
Yeah.
You know I'm Super 6?
Yes.
You see athletic?
No.
I'm super, you know, if you get all those scores right, you get 250 grand.
Yeah.
Right. This one book on the 94th minute had all six scores exactly right. And you won 250 grand, a quarter of a million. And then one man scored on the 95th minute and you lost it all.
Oh my god.
Have you done your Super 6?
Yeah. Did it yesterday.
Come in.
Sorry about that, guys. So that's it. Now I need to go wipe that off. So, I don't want to kind of leave you guys. Oh, that actually kind of wipes it off, you know. I'm just going to use this. It's a makeup sponge as well. It's about that takes it off. It's not even wet either. Does that look a lot better for you? Oh my god, it's right dark. Why won't the light? Yeah, that's better. I'm just turning up my lighting. That one, this one don't look as worse. Right, that's better. So I think next we should get on to... I can't see anymore. Here's my makeup sponge. Let me just find... this is the Miss Beauty concealer. It's a bit ruined. Okay, so let's blend that all in. Sorry if this video is a bit long. I'm going to be ending it at like probably 10 minutes because otherwise it'll not upload. And also, this is my dad's phone, so right now it's called Justin James, but I'm going to change it. Don't worry, guys, I won't keep it as that because I'm not calling my dad. After this, I'll do my concealer, then I'll finish it. Sorry, it's a bit quiet. I'm not really entertaining you here. Yeah, I'm just blending in all this and make sure it's all going to be blended in. It smells like crayons, this concealer. I just love blending things, like even if I've not got any concealer on. It's right nice. And also, this is why I'm making a new channel, is because my other channel, which is called Liv James, and I'm still doing videos on that, it's a good subscribe to it, but like all my friends found out about it, and I just want a new channel where none of my school friends to find out. I just want my real subscribers who actually like my stuff. They just subscribe to me just because they know me, not just because they like my videos. Done. Right. So let's just do my mascara. Where is my mascara? I've actually lost my mascara, guys. This is not good. Oh, it's here. So I am using the MAC Falsett Lashes Extreme Black. So, I know it's not got much eyeshadow on it, but I'll probably fix it up later. So now I'm just going to give you bye, guys.